Gate the Audio. What we have here is a 2015 Dodge Crew Cab with the under seat metal bullshit. The box we have here is our new Perfect Fit Series enclosure. This is available in two different models. The 4 6.5 like we have here, that is has enough mounting depth to fit our Relentless Series 6.5 inch subwoofer. I'm pretty sure there isn't another sub on the market with that kind of motor size, so you're safe with about any other 6.5 inch subwoofer, but I don't know why you would want to use one. Then we also have it in a 2.8 configuration, also with very healthy mounting depth. It'll fit one of our Alpha Series 8-inch subwoofers, perform very well. With the Relentless Series, 4 6.5s, like in this truck, I recommend a 3,000-watt, roughly, amplifier. We're using a Teramp Smart 3K in here. Sounds amazing. Super smooth, beautiful, loud as hell. You're gonna love it. Uses our 2.5-inch seat lift assembly. And it comes with the brackets that actually get the back of the seat to fasten and gives the ability for the seats to fold forward. So I don't think this enclosure will fit the little short door, extra cabby, crew cab Dodge trucks. I don't recommend buying those. That's weird looking little trucks, so don't do it. And yeah, these will be available at gatelyaudio.com and skyhighcaraudio.com. Thank you so much.
My initial takeaway from listening to this is that it's a very punchy sound, very solid sounding. There's no rattles or anything that you don't want to hear. The box obviously fits really well in this truck, and it blends in really well with the aftermarket speakers we have in here. We'll talk about that, exactly what's part of the setup here in a moment, but that's just my initial review of everything in here.
And the mids and highs are powered by 800.4 with the DC audio convertible speakers.
Since that box is kind of hard to see in the truck, we have a version out here to look at. On this side, I loaded up a Relentless Series 6.5. And over here is the Alpha. This enclosure is ported. And both woofers fit, as you can tell. And here are the woofers side by side. The Relentless is definitely a step up. It includes the direct leads, larger motor, carbon fiber, cone and cap, beefier coil, beefier soft parts. And this is more of the sound quality version. This is the Alpha Series, a little bit less pricey. Both really good options that sound awesome. And then here's also the 2.8 version. Essentially the same enclosure, but set up for 8s. These are the Alpha Series. Terminals will be installed right here. There's plenty of clearance underneath the enclosure to wire the subwoofers and run those wires to the amps. This is the maximum SPL recorded at the windshield, in the kick, and at the headrest.